Ay, Stone.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
They don't know.
Uh-huh. Ay, Shaliwa, Josh Umawa. Me a wonder.
It's your boy Aluzi, man. Well, I go by the stage name, and it's Stone. Welcome to my Hit TV Underground interview.
Wait, and with me, bust up your phone. See me, won't make you come tonight. Girl, I won't feel your vibe. See, I won't hold you tight.
Music started back in secondary school. I was in SS1, I guess. So I had this band, we do shows together in school, in class rather. So from there, yeah.
Charlie wanna get wahala. Charlie wanna like the drama. Charlie wanna just want the heart.
I just had the vibe, the feeling, like it just came upon me. Cause back then in school when we used to do the whole class thing, it was different cause I brought this whole different vibe and then I knew music was my thing. So I just took it off from there.
Where I text you and your friends too, say me want make you come over. And as you come through, where I sight you like my tattoo now.
I'm independent.
And over. Take a chill pill, make you drink up. My dude do drugs, but pass me the link up. He say she bring her friends, we won't try to the link.
Oh, I define my kind of music as Afro vibe. Yeah, Afro vibe, cause it's just, you know, the vibe comes and we do our thing, yeah.
Caressing your body, hold your hips and your thighs. And it be things where they happen inside. Charlie wanna get what.
My emotions, things that happen around me, my situations. I just project everything and I just let it out as music.
Like, a body no like wahala. A body no like the drama. A body just want the hammer.
I listen to the likes of YC, Runtown, Wizkid, Davido and Burna, yeah. YC, Runtown, Wizkid, Davido and Burna. I just dropped a single off my EP, which is titled Ecstasy. So it has 6 tracks in it. You guys watch out for Ecstasy's vibe.
I don't want till you one day you're right. Till you won't feel your vibe. She said no.
The industry, you know, taking over the industry with my kind of genre, which is Afro vibe. Global.
Charlie, I just want the hammer. My friends, they're my like.
Well, one of the major challenges I face as an artist will basically be financial based. That's just it. Yeah. Music, Afro vibe.
EB2AM, when me bust up your phone, say me won't make you come tonight. Girl, I won't feel your vibe. See, I won't hold you tight. And baby, when you come, make you bring some your friends. For my guys, we don't high and I don't bounce. Say we one day you're right. Say we won't feel your vibe. She say no wahala. Shali wa no get wahala.
Oh, you can reach me on Instagram at emistona_, Twitter emistona_, Facebook emistona. You don't know. Emistona goes EMMYSTONER. It's Aluzi Emmanuel. I go by the stage name Emistona. Thank you for watching my Underground Hit TV interview. Done.